We have this very unique balance between research and clinical care that you won't see at any other cancer institute, where we have roughly the same number of brilliant researchers that we do wonderful care and clinicians.
The visiting committee, as an idea, was presented to us about 2 or 3 years ago, and we thought it was a great opportunity for us to do something for Dana-Farber.
The most important thing that a philanthropist can do is set off a chain that leads to an extraordinary discovery.
The opportunity to work at Dana-Farber and collaborate, you know, with all the disease experts really opened my eyes to, you know, the real impact that academic drug discovery can have on patient care.
The fruits of science are very difficult to predict. Unfortunately, cancer is a mixture of an engineering problem, but it's still largely a scientific problem, so we have to continue to invest in science.
Dana-Farber can get closer to patients than most other cancer institutions or other places. Once the drugs are developed, there is no other better place to actually oversee the first-in-man trials, because who knows more about these new inhibitors than the people who have developed them?
The quality of the science being done on both sides now are both focused on how do we make medicines that change people's lives, because that's what we're all here to do.
If we want to train and create more scientists and more physician scientists, we have to start early, focusing on STEM education and STEAM education for these young kids, developing them at that stage. That's how we're going to get the next generation.
Dana-Farber has quietly assembled the best chemical biology department in the world, the most translational chemical biology department in the world. And not by recruiting National Academy fancy scientists, but by growing this farm league of people thinking about science and medicine in a different way.
I come out of the symposium very excited because I see how they are giving us all this information and how much they've got through in 1 year, how much they've learned. It's just wonderful. I just know they're going to conquer it.
By supporting us in our efforts, you're giving the gift of hope and the gift of life to patients and their families. And honestly, there's no greater gift than that. Thanks very much.